surrender. I give thanks that divine love prevails in my life. If I am unsuccessful in accepting things that I cannot change, it is time to surrender to my Christ self. Surrendering is not quitting or giving up. Rather, it is setting aside my own ego and relying upon spirit within for peace of mind. Surrendering allows me to change from a defensive stance to an open-minded, creative willingness. I am receptive to divine ideas and free to embrace new attitudes and perspectives. Divine life surges forth like welcome rain or dry soil. New sprouts of possibility appear where frustration once stifled growth. Tender ideas, nurtured by faith, are encouraged to grow and yield an abundance of good. I give thanks that divine love prevails in my life. Abide in me as I abide in you. Just as the branch cannot bear fruit by itself unless it abides in the vine, neither can you unless you abide in me. John 15:4.
Listen. Now let me help you to what I'm feeling. Tell you all the things which I'm dealing. You make me feel so good in every way that sometimes I can't speak what I wanna say. But if anything this one is true, can't nobody love me quite like you can do. That's why I'm saying it should be me and you. You just let me know just what you want.
I just
want
to hug you down
so we can be together.
I just want to hug you down.
I'll make you mine forever.
Hold you real close and never let go.
Yeah.
Say
I love you, but I will show you if you just let me prove that I can be everything that you want and need. Just give me your heart and I'll make you believe. So if anything this one is true, can't nobody love you like I'm trying to do. That's why I'm saying it should be me and you. You just let me know what you want.
I just
want to
love you down
so we can be together.
I just want to love you down.
I'll make you mine forever.
Hold you real close and never let go. Makes me love to lose control.
Hey.
Control.
lose control, and I